Hello, Christine Venus Astrology here. So, quick chat about Pluto. We have Pluto in Capricorn currently. It's now gone direct until March 23, before it moves into Aquarius. So Pluto is all about, in Capricorn, has all been about destroying things. So Pluto destroys things so that we can rebuild. And it's been about our structures and also about our governments. That's been a big thing because Pluto rules government. So, and when we're talking about Capricorn energy, it's more like a capitalist environment, or it's like so much more for the corporations, not so much for like the people. Whereas when Pluto moves into Aquarius, it's the people energy. So that Pluto energy about governments will be more about governments that are made for the people, or that are on the people's side, governments that are for the collective. So it's collective coming together to form new governments or something, maybe. We're only going to get a taste of that Aquarius energy because in June 23, Pluto will dip back into Capricorn. So it's like we'll get a taste of it, we'll feel it. It's like maybe we'll take it too far, or maybe we just get to see a taste of it, and then we have to go back to really feel that Capricorn Pluto energy again, so we can see what really does need to change now that we can experience and see the future and what's possible, because that's Aquarius energy, it's the future. We go back and Pluto will fully destroy the rest of those structures, those governments that are all about the corporations and the the 1% and all that, so that we can become more about the people and whatnot. So we can't have life, or we can't have rebirth without death first, so something has to be destroyed, old structures. Once Pluto will then go back into Aquarius January 2024, but then we'll dip back into Capricorn again, and then fully January 24, and then November 24 we'll be back in Aquarius, and we'll see that energy till like 2043 or something like that. Pluto is like a very long cycle, 268 year cycle. Pluto, it's a very long cycle to get through all the signs or whatever, so it can stay on one sign for like 12 plus years. So yes, this is extremely exciting when Pluto is going to go into Aquarius. We're going to see huge change within our own lives, within the collective. It's going to be amazing. Take care, talk to you soon.